to the bestie.
Are you? Wait, where's Chris? I don't see him.
I'ma come.
He's way back there. Oh, did you see the amount of people flying in there?
Inside here?
Yeah.
So far I see one.
One? I see 15 of them.
Where you
every
see
house,
15?
Every house had somebody landing in it. I'll be there in a second. Let me drop this place blind.
Yep, I think you're right because I hear somebody up here. Wish me luck because I'm going to be the first one to die.
No, you won't. I got somebody here with me, so I'll take that spot from you.
I hear them all over where I'm at. This is why I usually never pick spots. Come at me, bitches. Huh. I see Chris. Should I risk it to go to you guys?
Well, I'm going to you guys.
You're
next to Chris.
No, you're next to Chris. I risked it. I brought them in here with us, Chris. They might come in here.
That's okay.
I'm right here. Right coming up the hill. Right behind you, Chris.
Where the hell did they go?
I got one over here. He didn't see me.
Don't kill. Drop him if you can. Drop him, but don't kill him.
Do you have a trap?
Yeah, I just got one.
Dropped.
Oh, shit.
He's in the water.
He's in the water, I can't do shit in the water.
Yeah, I can't carry him.
Yoo.
Who's shooting?
Somebody's shooting through the water. Where is he?
He's across. I'd kill him.
Somebody's sniping in the water.
Yeah.
Watch it.
I see him.
He's behind me. He's right here.
He's a builder.
He's
not. He's... Shit, and he almost killed me too. You got somebody coming in behind.
I got knocked.
I'm knocked. I had one more hit left.
Where the fuck is he?
He's
right
in
here.
The water! This fuck
he's
is
like
in the water.
Dude!
What the fuck?
Wow. I literally fucking hit him.
I know, I see it.
I saw
Jesus
it.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Fucking bullshit.
I swear, right. They cheat more and more now.
Now, because I hit her three times and I went under the bridge because she started coming after me.
Yeah, you better.
Because I only had one hit left and I would have been down. So who's picking the next place?
Fuck that, we're going back at it.
At the same place?
Oh, you blew me a heart.
Tried blowing you. See, that's wrong. What about me? And Julie, it's a team effort.
Yeah. Bitch.
Yeah. You gotta blow all of us, huh?
What? Yeah, what he said.
It's a team effort.
Jose. What happened? It was so funny.
He's always late to the best parties. Oh my god.
He'll probably be late for his firstborn to be born.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
He'll be like, you gave me the wrong first time address.
Jose and Julie was being blown by some chick and you missed it.
Jose. Oh, you're so lucky he can't hear you. Where are we landing?
Yeah, sure, that's fine.
Jose, you know what your dad just said? He said some girl was blowing me and not the rest. Put the mic on. Your dad says it, I guess, funnier according to Chris because he's still laughing.
Because you're trying to justify what I said and change around what I said.
I
it's not working for you.
Make it where it's like,
what?
Okay, go ahead, say it.
Listen, you just showed up. She never gave you the address. We've been laughing about that for the past 10 minutes. And then all of a sudden, we get killed by this one chick, and she blows Chris a heart, and I'm like, that's bullshit, it's a team effort, you should blow all of us. And then you show up, and I'm like, look, he even missed his girl's first blowout from this other chick. There's a chick coming in blowing your girl, and you're not even here. You're missing it. It wasn't
got
funny.
One.
Whatever. You know, the thing is that I told her to send me the freaking address, and then she was looking for the phone, and the phone was like right there where I normally put my phone.
The phone was in her ass. Sorry. It was in her ass. Right, Chris?
Right.
The phone was right there. I didn't even plain sight.
Your dad gave me a fucking heart attack every time he comes up behind me like that.
Go away, Gypsy. None of this is for you. Go away. Shoot.
Ready to die.
I got somebody here.
Oh shit!
Somebody just sniped.
Got him. Yeah, they're loud. I can't stand them.
Holy mackerel. What are you humping?
I'm teabagging.
Are you teabagging? The floor?
The air, yeah.
I hear other people coming.
Yeah, let's talk to them.
Behind you!
He's a chicken man!
Oh, you fucking bitch!
We got killed by a chicken.
Oh, I'm getting good at my building.
Who killed you, Julie?
The person that
chicken
was in front of us.
Look at all those chickens.
Some
Those two that's downed. They're just crawling for their lives. And the fucking chicken goes to save them.
Chicken?
That's a robot chicken. That's a fucking chicken.
Yeah, you better pick
a
up your little douchebag friend.
Fine, it's a cock.
Who said it was a cock? It's a penis.
It's Robocock.
Yeah, it's Robocock. It's
Robocock. Yeah, that's
a listen. You got Robocock.
You know what, Jose?
This guy was teabagging. I don't know.
How dare you take your shotgun?
Jose's not even listening to you. Give me my soup. And my drink.
They have no.
Christopher and Ghosted.
Yeah, but they have no water right now until they replace their water heater. Nah, they'll probably have it done by today. But I will.
Well, right now, they need to have your shit done by today. That's what counts.
Well, mine's pretty much done. I helped them. They got blowers in here now.
So you've been getting blowed all day.
Let me take it off of your face still.
You've been getting blowed all day. That's fucked up.
Yeah. So at least I'm getting blowed. So.
Well, then you should say, why don't you suck my dick while you're at it?
Well, I could, but the fucking machines don't fuck back.
Yeah, once he comes into the mouth of the machine's gonna spit it out all kinds of everywhere, and then, you know, the blacklight issue. No,
well, hey, if you can't do it, at least I have two machines here that'll do it for you.
She said that's disturbing.
Whose voice was that?
I need a pushing pull. My old age.
She don't sound too old. She sounds young.
Yeah, she's 34.
God damn, she's old.
You're older than that.
Wow.
Hey, you're older just because I named the dirt doesn't mean that I'm old. God created us. So what do we call that, dirt? What do we call that,
tree?
What do we call that? I don't know, dude. A fucking shit. Eat food. Play games.
Can you stop doing that? You.
Listen, it smells like my grandma's cooking, okay?
You know what? It's like Jose's having food orgasm over here.
Oh.
Listen, well, you just got blowed. He's
exactly.
To have some type
of
fun.
I'm getting blowed. He's having food orgasms.
Julie fucking got blowed by
Julie
this one chick.
Forgetting to fucking give people addresses and old man, and he's just old.
Hey, you know what? It wasn't my fault.
Yo,
he gave me the controller.
No. Hold on. Bah. How many games, right, did you guys play before she called me?
Just
answer the question. How many games?
We just played two. The game that.
Two and a half.
And I was looking for my phone. Don't point it out, okay?
She's
I could
stuttering.
Not find my phone. I couldn't find my phone, okay? I thought you took it for the address.
Now, Jose,
yo,
we were just talking.
She did
about
say
this.
That. She said, this little motherfucking piece of shit dude just took my phone.
I didn't go that far.
Well, you thought about it.
She probably did.
So when she's pregnant with your baby or whatnot, and she's at the hospital.
She put himself pregnant. for you.
She's going.
Princess talking to you.
What happened?
When she's pregnant with your baby, if you guys stay that long together, and you're on your way to a hospital or whatever, but she didn't give you the address, sure, you have the baby by the time you get there.
Apparently, thanks to her.
Because she'll be like, oh, I forgot to give you the address.
But the
and
thing
I couldn't
is,
find my phone
because
it was stuck up my ass.
Oh, it was not. It was apparently it was beside me.
Right,
so Jose,
wait.
So speaking of which, I gotta go check my phone.
You know what? I had it on the bed with me, right? Well, I had it. Somebody decides to pick it up and put it somewhere else.
Excuses.
So she gave it to me so I could call the place and make the order. So I had it in my hand. And her phone was about to die, so I put it to charge. That's all I did. I was thinking about her phone.
Alright, are we gonna play or not? Oh,
no,
wait, you
I
guys
think that's eating. Mine, buddy.
No, no. Here you go.
Your daddy wants to play.
So, say it right. Say it again. Say it again.
Daddy
your daddy wants to play.
Daddy wants to play. Yeah. Mama went to play. I just can't.
Oh my god, just fucking quit it already.
See, now you got Chris going. Chris getting a little too excited.
Yeah.
How the fuck did you know? How did
daddy
you fucking know
play?
I had a boner?
Your daddy wanna play?
You don't have one.
How the fuck would you know? You're over there and I'm over here. My
you don't have one.
My cock is hiding, so you wouldn't know. I taped it to my thigh. Thank you.
How do you have a hard on and your cock is hiding? How the hell does that happen?
It happens. it like expands. You strap
a
that
cushion.
You hide it up the butthole.
No, you should strap it to your thigh because every time you get a hard on, it like angles underneath your shorts and people can see it when you're walking. So you gotta fucking strap it to your thigh.
Listen, I don't need to know that your shit's crooked, okay?
My shit's not crooked. Maybe your son's.
How about that?
I don't know. He gets off on smacking each other's cheeks.
Here we go.
We'll be landing.
Where are we landing?
Jump.
Right here? Alright, go.
Castle.
Oh.
Are you getting the top?
I mean,
yeah,
I get
the top.
Jose's face.
You guys are
suck.
So not right. No.
You're like so.
Oh,
immature.
Look, there's a boat here. That's a big ass boat.
Hey, I got first landing. And whoever comes near me, I'm gonna blow them up. Got a rocket launcher, blue. Come at me.
Okay, okay. Mm-hmm.
Jose's getting a little too excited now.
Yeah, I know, I see that.
You know what? Both of you are.
Better calm down before you get a hard on too.
Who? Jose?
Jose.
Well, what he needs to do is shut the hell up and eat that soup.
He moved on to the burrito, something bigger.
Ah!
Look who's talking, you see
the same
shit.
Oh my lord.
We got the two lovebirds down there by their water.
Hey, what we do on our own terms is none of your business.
Yeah, what happens behind trailers just happens behind trailers.
Okay.
Here,
come here.
I'm right here.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Yeah.
We're doing a drug deal here. Shut up. Give me those.
I gotta get more weapons.
Oh, up. You're shooting.
Me.
I'm right here.
You can drop it right there.
I guess you didn't want me to say
it. No, we got a ways to go.
You can grab that one. With the bullets?
It didn't let me automatically pick them back up.
Alright. Get those bandages. There's some on the other side too.
I totally forgot that I'm live. Oops.
You're live?
Yeah.
You're live streaming! And we're talking about.
I totally forgot until now.
Wow. Somebody forgot to add you to.
Oh, well.
Hey, Chris, you better tag me in on that one.
You wanna get tagged.
He knows what I mean.
I'm down here.
No, not the river.
Oh, you're like right there. Alright. Chris, you're a little bit too far away.
He's a grown man. He can do whatever he wants. I see them.
Yeah, you got a sniper? Julie has a sniper. For you.
Yeah, I just throw my name out
there. Shit, he moved.
He's going across the river.
Don't worry about it.
No sniper.
Stop. Don't stay. Don't.
I'm going across the river.
Watch out. We got people right there on the other side.
Over here? Where I'm at?
No, over there.
There's a boat. There's a boat. The boat's coming your way, Julie. Never mind. They turn around.
Nah, yeah.
I just got a fucking stupid ass pistol. Jay, come this way.
I'm coming.
I really need that sniper.
I'm coming! Where you at?
Right there.
Oh, I see.
Right here.
God damn it, man. Stop moving. Oh.
Oh.
Did they see us? I'm here.
Okay.
They're right there.
I'm talking to your dad.
Ah, you can't use the tech cannon no more?
They're trying to snipe me.
Let's see what I can do here.
I got one shield. I got the one on the back. I got his shield.
Nice.
Did they go to the boat?
It looks like they're probably gonna go. They're going after Jose. Yeah,
that's what.
Go after Jose. Jose. Oh, gosh. Jose knocked one. They're all focused on him now.
There's a butt.
You got two, three on him.
Yeah, I'm on my way,
Get Chris, the flying fuck. Dude, this fucking dude has an aimbot. There's no way your fucking dumbass got me. You fucking asshole.
You got Chris?
Yeah, I got Chris.
This game
God
is
damn
fucking
it, I'm
bullshit.
But because they kept on moving, I would have sniped all of them. Look behind them, boss.
Don't move, Chris.
Oh, he has a medkit. I have a. Oh, they probably took them.
shit and they use a band to.
Mm-hmm.
Here go.
They're good, there's a mech right there. Ah, in front of you! They're building!
They're what? Right.
They're building in front of you! You're gonna snipe them!
Come on, we need to get going.
See the build? It went all the way down to the other side.
Yeah, but we need to get going.
Yeah.
Chris, you're here?
Bye, use one of the mechs.
Chris needs a med kit.
Chris.
You got it?
I have a med kit.
Chris, you got a med kit?
No, he only has bandages.
Here. We're gonna die trying to cure ourselves out here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's super far. Too bad we can't just drive this vehicle right here.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Shut up and eat your burrito. Take it.
That was fun. When you were able to get like the golf cart and the four-wheeler. The plane. Oh my god. Those were the good things.
Huh? Do you have any bandages or anything?
Nope. I'm almost out.
Chris probably does. Let me see.
Nigga, run faster! Imagine the popo's after you! Faster! Popo, popo.
Chris has one.
Oh, Jose's phone's ringing. So close.
How do I throw?
Trigger.
Shoot.
Trigger, shoot. Oh, right to the rock. Right. Take it.
Shit. Too late.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, don't worry about it.
The storm already hit again. We're not gonna make it.
There's a pole.
She threw me right to the rock too. Like, what the fuck? Are you mad at me, Julie? Is that what it is? No, she's so mad. She's so mad that she left my car behind. She said, "Fuck the old dude."
I can't.
No! And we finished 11. That's funny.
Ready up?
Yeah. I guess.
You gotta put your mic down.
Yeah.
No, shit, it's a mammoth. Eat that fish, bitch.
You know what the worst part is? I have no cigarettes. Okay. I've been 24 hours without a cigarette.
Well, if you could go 24 hours without a cigarette, you could stop smoking.
I gotta read. It's not the same thing.
Boom!
And by the way, 24 hours to me is like an hour without a cigarette.
That's horrible.
Yeah.
You're not setting a perfect example for your child.
And he smokes weed. Shut the fuck up.
I knew something was coming.
It does have a point. I did at one point. Did smoke weed.
Jesus.
I had a vape.
He smokes weed.
Yeah, don't tell my mom. Everybody else can know. This is not my mom.
Your mom's retarded because she used to smoke weed too.
Probably.
She's just trying to be a saint.
Where are we going?
Everybody
is. Go back there. Back to the thing. Oh wait, no. Down here. Bob needs to do the thing.
What? Oh, the shroom?
Yeah. Find them there and then the other ones can be found over here. So Bob, jump to waiting woods first. Right. You put it in party assist? I don't see any.
Shame on you.
On me?
I got it.
Who are you talking about?
I'm talking to your daddy.
Alright.
Oh, I guess there was two chests. What the hell am I gonna do with the shitty ass shotgun?
What? Huh?
I'm sorry, I just wanted to remove you there. You were still speaking.
I'm here. I'm not speaking, but I'm here.
Yes, that was muy cagado.
I'm doing the silent but deadly.
Yeah, because, I took his chest.
No, you did.
I did. There was two.
I'm looking for shrooms, man.
You're getting the regular mushrooms first. Hey, we got enemies right here.
What?
Hell? What? No, I don't have any weapons. I have bandages, however. That's what I'm looking for. Nothing. Pa.
What?
Mushroom.
Where?
Right here where I'm at. Come to me.
The hell is Chris flying?
No, he's in a zipline.
Oh.
You don't hear it?
I hear it.
It's the only weapon I have. What happened?
Peace out. I was getting shot at.
He's like, hail to the cell!
Oh shit.
No. Shit, I'm going crest right there. You see him?
What?
I don't have a weapon. I only have...
You got people coming our way.
From where? Behind you?
On the other side of that zip line. They were shooting at me from the ground.
I'm going up.
Right, Mr. Rambo.
No!
Don't go after them. You'll die. Why didn't you just come to this house?
They just shot at me. I don't know where the fuck they went. Or are. They just hit the rock.
So I'm over here by myself?
I'm going over here.
Julie,
Oh god. Bye! Something hit me. Son of a bitch.
Well, we told you not to go over there.
I got a drop here.
Well, I want to know how are they hitting me through all these, you know, I was shooting at you. Dad, you good? Wow, there's people near you and you're shooting them down?
Crazy. Yeah, I'm shooting it down.
Let me get some of that. I only have one gun.
Get the med kit. Alright, you got the gun?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to the lake.
Follow me.
Where? I already got one.
The shroom?
The.
It's two different types of weapons.
Oh, yeah. This is the one with the.
With the shield. That gives you life as well. That one.
Got it.
You only need one. I need my buddy. Thank you. I want that far, far away from you guys.
I'm going to this factory here.
Yep.
I only have one gun, believe it or not.
Really?
Yep.
You want the golden one?
Nope.
So are you what? Wanna start heading over to them stairs?
Yeah, I'm just doing something real quick.
Alright.
I'm probably not dying, but.
Got a shotgun! Beep! Up, 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 up. A gold what?
That's the one you saw, the gold SMG.
No, dude, I don't want a gold SMG. You're better aimed with that than me.
Well, then
somebody's down there, Chris.
Sniper.
Actually, they're up here with me.
Here,
alright, we're going over to you. Where's the sniper, Jose?
Here.
Ooh, nice, thank you. We gotta go and, where
is...
Somebody's
in here.
Use the supplies, Bob.
Okay, let's leave and go to Jose.
Is Chris okay? Oh, you guys okay?
Yeah,
we're on our way to you as well, so we'll meet up a little bit faster. Go to the drop.
I don't see him.
I heard two people shot her down. I don't know where the hell that other person was.
They're bitches, they ran.
Nope, found them! Over there. You bitch, anything they're going for the drop.
Got one behind us.
Both of them?
One's behind
me. I only saw one.
Well,
there's
I'm going around.
Get the fuck out of here, dude. I swear to God, we're gonna fucking do about that ass. Yeah, fuck you, dude.
Not
one.
Oh, fucking Christmas tree from behind! Get him! He's right in there!
Shit! No. No. Right there.
Fuck! I didn't get a
chance. Yeah, guys, if I had the goddamn weapons, same guy with the skateboard!
If I had better weapons, that would have been a different outcome.
Oh, come on! You still suck.
Nah, I didn't have very good weapons.
Alright. Oh, back to lobby real quick. What's up, Terry? You want some? Can I give him some of this?
Yeah, it's just a tortilla.
You can't keep a dog cord! It'll kill him!
No, it won't.
Right! And when he doesn't process the corn, where's it coming out?
That's not corn. That's flour.
Even worse.
Jesse, come here. Come here, Jesse.
I swear your dad's laugh.
Jesse, you suck.
So you gotta do that with fucking different spots.
What?
Look at Lilith. She's still mad.
Look.
I'm looking. So what are we going to lock
the what?
So what are we going to lock?
So you can finish eating. Yeah, I can try some of this. No more. Finished. Mama called you.
Fuck you. Trying to show me off.
What the hell? Call Terry over here. Three. Ooh, I know she caught it. Start catching it like halfway through. Estoy bebiendo agua de tamarindo.
Aww.
Ya está bebiendo agua fresca.
I am not kissing you.
Who?
Your father.
Do you even know what that is?
Mistletoe.
What are you talking about?
You're the one that doesn't know what we're talking about, Jose. Leave it alone.
No.
Back away from that one.
No.
We're talking about
that
this.
That thing, okay.
Mistletoe.
No, I didn't see you do that, so I don't
know. I was trying to look for the camel toe, but.
Camel toe.
Sorry. Sarah's camel toe?
Oh, that's mistletoe.
What? What'd you say? I guess. She hasn't showed up, so I guess she don't want none today. Or she found somebody else. No, she did this.
I hope he didn't fart.
she made a U-turn.
Uh-huh.
Go away, Gypsy. Go away. Go there. Go to bed. Go to bed.
Yo, Jose. Yeah. I did yellow rice. Spicy yellow rice with chorizo.
Oh. You don't give me none? How dare you.
Oh, you're not here, bitch. Move over this way. Move to Pennsylvania, and I'll get you some.
I said Terry, not baby.
Holy shit, she wants to be a dog now? Ah! Snoop Doggy. Dog. Oh, she wants a doggy style in the butt. In the butt. Yes, we're retarded. Don't mind us.
Who are you talking to?
Not you.
Yeah, not you. Jealous.
Hiya.
Gonna eat it later.
Huh?
He don't even know what the hell he's talking about. Hold on.
Go check my phone! I don't know my phone. That's called take the elf.
Everybody finished eating?
Yeah, just finishing that and then.
Yeah. She's taking a dump.
No, she's not. Ah!
What? You leaving?
No. I was saying hi. That's hello, friend. Really? You know what? You know what? You know what? Come at me.
What the fuck?
So fast you can see the wind coming out of my hand.
I wanted to get that one so bad.
Yeah. It looks nice with this dude. Yo, me. This is the one that Dad needs.
Yeah, oh man.
Yeah. Alright, changing back. That's nothing new. Anyway.
So soft.
That's like conga.
Conga, salsa, whatever.
That's not the same thing.
Not the same.
Taff, check your Instagram. Haley might have texted you. Because if she's texting me. Shit, her back hurts. Her back's gonna hurt because of her book bag.
Where are we going?
You got the apple, ooh, right, bud?
Yep. I got all that done.
Good. Back to our spot.
He still needs that chest done, huh?
Yeah, I'm not worried about that yet.
Well, you guys have having a party, is this?
Oh yeah, you're right.
No, I have the kills in different name locations in party assist.
Well, already then. How many do you have?
You didn't put any of those on party assist for me? While I was putting your soup away?
I didn't put anything on party assist.
I saw that you got a couple of your missions done.
Yeah.
Without me.
What missions? My baby?
No, for the chick.
No, all the ones that are done for the chick happened with you. Haven't done any of them without you. Sniper! Hi.
Oops.
Today, calm your tits.
Good
morning.
Hey, Sarah.
She can't hear you.
Hey, sweetie, how you doing?
Hello.
I brought you a little sugar. Oh, you're so sweet.
I swear. Dude, sometimes you sound like a kid.
The thing. I do not know what you're talking about.
Julie was talking about me getting looking for your camel toe.
Oh, whatever. Don't throw me out of the bus like that. But you threw me under the bus like that. What are you laughing over there for?
Well, earlier today, it was me, Julie, and Chris playing, and Jose went out to get some soup or whatever. And we got killed by the one person, one chick, and the chick goes and blows a heart to Chris or Julie. And I was like, But what about us? It's a team effort. You gotta blow all three of us.
Wow.
So the chick started blowing. The chick started blowing Julie, and Jose missed it because he showed up like 2 seconds late. And that was a big thing. I was like, he's always late for every for all the good stuff.
Sorry, Jose, you didn't get the blow.
He got two.
Good. Oh, Julie.
This is Julie. Julie shooting at me. She mad at me.
That's what throwing me under the bus.
Water a lot.
Is somebody shooting at us, or was
no
I you?
Spot,
oh,
me.
Hello.
Why are you kidding me? Look, I made the effort to come all the way up here. I need to get that damn chest. Ooh, sniper.
Do you have a sniper?
I
somebody
do.
Was shooting me. Trying to, anyway.
Jose, where are you? I'm on your way. By waiting.
The down below.
I'm with Chris. The two chicks with the hat are down here.
Jeez. Might have came from over there.
Get the hell out of my way, Chris, man! I'm a sniper. Bonnie's shield.
I know the truck is there. Everybody got shields at me?
Yeah, you're the only one. Wait. Oh.
Okay, where's these bitches?
Who's?
The ones that was shooting.
I don't know.
Whoops.
Why are you shooting? You gotta give a location away.
I got nervous. Just be happy it wasn't a fart.
Oh, you nasty!
Alrighty then. Hey, what do you guys think is gonna happen to that vault? What's gonna happen? Like, when is it gonna open and shit like that?
Let it rip.
I hear somebody on a boat.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
Was that supposed shooter that was shooting at you?
It might have been.
Part away.
Might have been. Finish the sentence.
Julie.
Huh?
Sarah said, "Let it rip."
Oh, I already did. It was just time it.
Yeah, it's really hard that. It's really hard for her to part.
Llama.
Where? Need to search it.
No, me. Fuck you all, I kill every single one of you guys over this. I seen it, it's mine. Fuck.
Smarter than that.
Shit, you already here. Damn it. Open it, you bitch!
I didn't even want anything from it. I just wanted to open it.
What did you take from it? What came out?
Let me see. A trap and a whole bunch of bullets.
You sure you took all my ammo?
Here, I'll give it to you.
No, I'm okay.
What?
Okay, you're gonna fall.
Yes.
It's a shield. That's what you get.
You know what? You had your daddy on your team.
Not really. I just jumped over both of them.
I dropped one.
Nice.
200 meters.
Going where? Bottom. Never mind.
Chris going in.
Hit their build.
Shit, I should use a big. Yeah, they're builders.
Throw a bomb.
Where's Jose? Bombing. Bomb it.
Down. He's down.
We got people shooting in front.
Get that sniper, bud.
Hold on, there's the other guy over there that I downed.
Yeah, okay.
Woo! Ball.
There's one over here by me, one over here by me.
I got down. I'm down.
We're good. I got Chris.
Yeah, I'm about dead.
I'm coming to you.
Are you not?
Okay, just don't move.
I'm dude, not I moving. Had two HP left, crush. Dude.
Thank you.
Why is there like teabagging you?
Okay, there's a bandage bazooka right here.
I got. They're okay, never mind. I'm with my thing.
That's good.
Get all of that.
Who's shooting?
That was me.
Yeah, but somebody was shooting over here. I don't know from where, but they were shooting.
Shit.
Bob, were you able to do the thing? Do you have the trap one in party assist?
No, I have a different one.
Alright, guess I have a trap.
We got some people fighting down here.
Yeah, I know.
Let him fight.
I plan on it. Chris, go get the shield.
Wait,
the one that... Oh, never mind. It's not shield. False alarm.
Hold on, Pa. They're fighting. One of them's coming this way.
I know, I'm trying to get him. Hold on, so you can go in front? Nigga, you a hog!
Right? That's how he is when he plays with me.
He's down. Pick him one more.
Knocked him. I think it was me.
Cause hey, he's dead.
Fucker, you gotta snipe him when I'm going at him?
Thank Maybe. You.
I'm coming. What is it?
Chris took it, never mind.
Ah! Run away, oh, Storm!
Storm.
No.
What are you guys crying for? I got a Bennett bazooka.
This one always has to go out.
Dude, my ass is literally on the storm.
What? I got lag. God dang it.
The only ass that's burning is Jose's. So what are y'all crying for? I fucking swear, if you move your ass again, I'm not healing you.
I didn't mean to, I'm sorry.
Why?
I scared! I was gonna help you out, I was looking at your TV.
Well, stop paying attention to my TV and pay attention to your own. That's how we get killed.
What are you watching?
Well, that's how I get killed.
Oh, we're shooting! They're shooting at us!
Who, where, what?
Well, somewhere behind us, I just don't know where.
Somebody sniped.
Chris!
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know.
Shield. Shield. Somebody was fishing.
I see them.
Where are they?
Over there.
Oh, somebody's shooting at me.
Reloading.
No.
Shooting at him.
Got a shield.
Got him. Alright, we got a squad behind us. Over here on me.
Well, don't proceed.
I'm not. They're fighting somebody other. Some other team. Got them here. Got the people that you saw down here.
So those, they're fighting against each other?
Yeah. I'll grab that mech kit.
Chris needs the mech kit.
Chris, grab the mech kit.
Oh.
You see them, pa?
Nope. Oh, okay.
They are. One of them are up here, and the other ones were down here.
Jose.
I see them.
See them? Got them here, yep. And we got them up there.
Right there.
Jose, you need some shield.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to look.
Then sit back and get some shield.
I'm just keeping an eye on them.
Shit!
Wow.
Shield. I see him. Yeah. They're... If anything, I'm getting the people on top.
Got first. One.
Those houses?
Damn it.
Thank you.
Going up.
Where are you shooting, Chris? I don't see shit. Ah, never mind. Got him.
Don't forget about the people over here.
I knocked one down. There he is.
Nice one.
Shit, can't see him from over there.
I'm gonna get to a spot in which I can see them from no more where. Get the fuck out, you know.
Punk! Got him! Shoot him!
Bandage Bazooka over here. Keep moving towards the circle. Oh, wait, stop shooting! We got people right here next to us. I see
where?
One. Right here, I just parked them. Don't think you're getting away from that one. Pa, whoever's right here next to me.
I got him. He's fighting.
I killed one of them. I hit that.
105. Oh, hello. Asshole.
Chris.
Woo!
Don't move, Chris.
Oh, you scared the shit out of me, girl.
He's gonna move, cause
of... Keep in mind, the storm behind us, that's closing in.
Yeah, I know. He's moving cause the storm is there. Oh. Fucker!
He has time for
bazooka.
Two. A rocket!
I have a bazooka.
Okay, watch out.
Shoot his ass! What the hell are you waiting for?
Where is he?
He's over here somewhere.
Oh, I see him.
God damn it. Right here in front of me.
Yeah. Watch it, he set a trap.
Got him.
Come here, Ruby. Whoever.
Be careful. I'll shoot that trap down.
Yeah, see. Mm-hmm. Shit. That dude got me. That dude didn't miss a shot on me. That's messed up.
He shot me twice and missed.
He didn't miss a shot on
Mech
me.
Mech it.
Yep. Okay, I got
and there's only five!
I got 2 seconds to spare.
One more.
We'll be okay. Go.
One more! Got him!
Okay, there's 5 people left. Go.
Yeah. And there's us. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's one person left that he's in here.
Somewhere up there.
Does anybody have any...
Yeah, got him.
How did he die?
Well,
it wasn't
us!
Did he die from the storm or something? Or fire damage?
Chris, Chris got him.
Oh.
Chris got him, but he was over here with us. Due to the rocket at you. Hey.
Alright, I am going to sit this one out. I'm going after that camel toe.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Okay.
Spend some of that quality time.
You go do that.
Yeah, well, you better
you
make
go dig
sure
into that camel toe.
You know, that camel toe might die.
So what are we doing?
Go back to lobby real quick.
Oh my lord, have mercy.
He already logged out that quick?
Koopa?
Yeah.
I doubt it. What, because you can't hear him?
Oh.
Well, he
doesn't know. I was about to say,
it.
Man, he...
He put it. We're good. But whatever our party is... 18%.
Yeah, I'm only at 9, because you're finishing all the quests.
Well, I'm... It's not like I do this on purpose.
Any of them.
How did you... how did you do elimination?
You just gotta kill one person. As long as you kill one person. Game location.
Where at? Counts. And then I gotta do consume an apple or a mushroom.
So I have this party list. It was 69 out of 75. We were slaving.
How do you start putting that when your dad plays? I keep forgetting.
Do you think that's supposed to remind you?
Yes.
It was a one-time reminder, okay? Where are you at with the whole catch weapons for fishing supplies?
I need to get 3 of those. I was trying to do that the last round, but...
You have 40.
Chris was talking to you.
What'd you say, Chris?
I gotta do the, fishing spot ones for the camo versus chick girl.
Yeah.
And then I could do the mushrooms.
See, we could have been doing all that, the missions in, on Team Rumble.
These?
Yeah.
Norton, Shemini, and Gordon.
My eyes hurting. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna set this one up too. Hold on.
For
what? My eyes hurting. Hold on.
I probably might do as well.
Yeah.
Probably watch a movie or something. Take a little break from here.
We have to.